Welcome to the Abel Family Vacation 2017 in Sandbridge, Virginia, just south of Virginia Beach. We have a beautiful home right on the canal across from the ocean that you'll see a little bit later. And we've done a little bit of fishing out here, a little bit of kayaking, and we've had some good luck. It's a beautiful place to be. And we'll go inside now and see our family. Well, here's our kayak. Here's the pool. And then here's the house where we're staying. It's quite nice, two stories. Has decks that go all the way around, outdoor ping pong. John and Justin are working hard to be dad. Hi, Gracie.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Little sunburn?
Yeah.
It's all right.
Hi, Dad.
Hello. Who's winning?
We're just trying to see how many we can get over.
All right. Well, let's see.
Oh, boy.
Yay, you're in time to be filmed, John.
Hey, John.
That was your fault.
What's happening, buddy?
Oh.
Are you learning how to play ping pong? Yeah? What do you like about the beach the best so far?
I like the lake.
The lake? How about the boogie board? Do you like the boogie board?
Yeah.
Do you like playing ping pong?
Yeah.
Cool.
Tomorrow.
Pee-wee. Hi, buddy. Come here and see Daddy. Come here and see Daddy. You're right in the sun. That's better, now that you're with your Mimi, huh?
Say hi, baby.
Say hi, baby. All right, here's the gang going out to the beach to watch the beautiful sunset. Hello, gang.
Hi.
Hi, we're on our way to the beach.
What are you going to do there?
We're going to watch the sunset. It's going to be really pretty.
Cool. Uncle Steve, it's your obligatory video so we can see that you haven't changed at all in 15 years. Hey John, are you going to catch some crabs?
Yeah.
Sure. You say so.
Beach vacation, Mark. How you doing?
Great.
What year is it?
2017.
What's your name?
Julie.
Oh, God. Hey, Steve. Did he get you yet? Yeah,
I got him.
What's that in your hand?
What's that?
Crab catcher. Yay. Where's the claws? Hi. How are you liking the beach?
It's good.
Yeah? And what's your favorite part? Alright, how old are you?
14.
Would you consider yourself to be a good teen or a bad teen?
Very good.
Okay. And do you have a good attitude or a bad attitude?
Oh my gosh.
Hi! And would you like to answer that question?
What?
Good attitude, bad attitude?
Well, I think I have a good attitude.
All right, that's fun. All right, there's Gracie. John. Wait for the camera. Hey, John.
Well, the kids all have boogie boards, and see if they can ride away here. All right, we have the adults here in the shade, and Paul with his new donut shirt. Eat more whole foods.
If everybody had an ocean across the USA, then everybody'd be surfing like California. You'd see them wearing their baggies, Huarache sandals too, a bushy, bushy blonde hairdo.
Hey guys, everybody look up here and wave. Look up here and wave. Hello, Melissa.
Hi.
Love the little outfit.
Oh, thank you. We're going to walk down to the pier now.
All right, let's see how far the pier is. The pier is a ways. Hopefully we'll be able to get there without too much trouble. It's not too crowded on the beach today. Hi, Gracie. Justin, you got buried alive and I didn't get it on video. Hello, hello.
Hi.
We're on the fishing pier. We made it all the way to the fishing pier. Justin, can you look up at me? All right, very good.
You're on camera. Hi, Susie.
Hi.
You enjoying your vacation?
Wonderful vacation.
Beautiful day for a hike in the Back Bay National Wildlife Refuge. Viewing station for birds and animals in nature. Kind of looking through an opening. This is a natural seascape. See if I can get the ocean. There's the ocean. And right there.